There's an old saying from a writer who noted that generally men have two decisions in life. We have to decide where we're going and who we're going with. And the problem with most American men is we answer those two questions in exactly the opposite order.